Hello, welcome back to Chinkie Chong, please enter the Gungeon. Start the game with Mr. Pilot. Okay, now we just done the bounty last time, which is good. Okay, we're not too far away from the 40 holo points. I just saved you, but I will do it again. I'm so sorry. No, what? Why? Again? Really? Yeah, sorry, man. I have a reason. See you later. Okay. I've got 8 credits, so let's go in there. Origami. Must be a paper gun or something. Eye patch. I think is something to increase damage but lower the accuracy from what I read. We'll find out later on in the run. So here we go, commence the pilot. It's good. Like, I feel better playing as a pilot than before. Starting to understand what he can do and what we should do playing as it. So what we should do is not to rely on the lockpick, but more treat it as a last resort. At least that's how I play it. Because I haven't been having too good of a result with the lockpick. Weapon wise, the gun is just okay. Nothing too much to say. Accuracy is a bit lower, though lower than the others, I'd say. But hey, his hair flick is totally good looking. I buy it. Okay. Get rid of the dangerous ones first. In that case, the one that keep running to us. Okay. Talk of the other one as well. We have been getting some pretty interesting runs lately. Interesting guns, pretty good luck. You know, we've been getting items after room clearing when we need to, and we get enough money to spend in the shop as well. And hopefully they'll continue, because with that, it's even better for the pilot because we get a discount. I never expect the discount thing that pilots start with to be useful. But turn it actually is quite useful. You know, when you're later on the level, things are more expensive and you're desperate for something. So this is use a blank and we get something. Okay, this is new item we unlocked last time. Prevents all 4 damage for price. So I like it's sacrifice of gold or something, because the price can't be a half a heart, because that's just useless. Okay, and now we get 2 keys. That's good. We can open both item chests, and if we are lucky, we can sort of plan our way to open this secret level. And if we get it open, we might not have to go in. We can decide, because we have the option there, and it's always like right there for you. Okay. Oh, things are not looking very good here. Rolling into bullets. I don't know if the pilot's fire rate is just a bit low, or it's because I've been playing the marine. It can be a bit of both. Because the revolvers that the other two character has, it fires a lot faster when you just keep tapping it, but this one doesn't. So that might be one of the reasons. But anyway, so we just wait until we can get a chest, and wait until the chest give me some guns. It's like a lot of conditions to that happen. But we use one blank there, at least to get some item. And honestly, I don't think like preventing dodge damage, I mean 4 damage is that much of a trait. So if I need to, I don't mind selling it to the shop. Okay, we got Elephant Gun. This is a gun we unlocked from finishing the bounty of killing the Bobolons. I don't know how this gun works, so... Oh, there you go, we got a secret room. Okay, C4. We have it because we can carry 2 items. Do we get fireplace? I think we have. Nope, this is not fireplace. I thought, where did I get fireplace? It's quite a long way to go. Where is it? Real. Somewhere around here? Pretty sure I've seen the fireplace. Or did I mixed up all the runs that no, here it is. Okay, there's a really long way to go. Well, and now I don't remember where the water barrel is. You know what? Screw that. Okay, we'll keep going. We'll use the elephant gun here, have a look. Okay, it seems to be a shotgun, I can't tell. Yeah, it is. Damage seems to be pretty good. Yeah. Oh, wow, we get all our blanks back. That's nice. So we still need to find a shop. Yep, fireplace is here. Make sure I'm not getting lost. We'll come down to see what we can get. Okay, push that. Didn't work out quite well. We're taking quite a bit of damage. Nice. Hopefully we can get some of them back. We have Jellyfish Man here. A Gemini Rifle. Oh, you can make a dowser for a cheap price as well. Okay, so I can buy Mega Dowser, go to fireplace, unlock the secret room, use our lockpick first, and when we're done with the boss, we should be able to get something out of it. Yeah, by half a heart. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, it could turn out horribly. There it is. I don't even remember if the lockpick is 1 room recharge. Oh, there we go, we failed. So we basically wasted 24 coins for the Mega Dowser. That's okay, I guess. At least we tried. Focus on the elephant man, not elephant man, the boss here. Elephant gun is the gun that we have. Reload speed isn't very good, but when you get in range, the gun's damage is pretty amazing. Like the shades is dying already. Ooh. Don't dodge the wrong way. Two more shots, Shade should be down. Okay. That's if I don't take any more damage. Alright, use a blank. Ooh. Didn't have to use a blank, but for the safety, I still did. Okay, so Elephant Gun, the pellet spread is equals like a fan that's spread out, not an electric fan that we have nowadays. So it might make it a pretty good gun because the shots are more predictable. So is the spread. So normally I don't like guns that have big spread, but this one seemed to be okay. So Trick Gun is one of the guns that can transform after reload. And we've been having fun last time with the Machine Fist. It will turn into a rocket punch. But this one turned into a shotgun, so yeah, it seemed to be okay. We'll still use the rogue special here for now. And then now I have the mega dowser, but I can't think of any other way that I can use it. Maybe to push enemies down the pit? That might be a really good choice. When time comes to it that we have to do it, I won't hesitate. If there's a pit that is hollow point, die for my bounty. Okay. We're starting to do runs much faster than we used to. It can mean a good thing, which means, you know, we're knowing much better about our game. Okay, that was close. It might be a good time to actually use a mega dowser to push enemies off the roof. Off the roof, down to the pit is what I meant to say. Off the roof sounds a lot more horrible. Okay, yeah, of course. Bring it on. Semi-automatic weapon would be nice to use. Hey, mega dowser. You know what? No. Because I don't want to waste a mega dowser on a guy like that. Like that, I mean, it can drop us 10 coins. Not 10 this time, but still okay. Check our shop first. We have one key. Silencer. It's a pillow. Makes sense. Easy reload bullets. Sounds like something increases our reload speed. It's like it's in the name. Yeah. Would love to try things out when we can. Crap. Okay. Okay. Yeah, wasn't even thinking how to do it, but I did it. Normally I would take the damage, not that I would expect, I always expect myself to take damage. Alright, oh, that was horrible. Okay. Lead Maiden would be one of the tanky enemies that we use another gun to kill, because keeping it too long on the screen can be very dangerous. Okay, dying soon. Hope nothing happens. Oh, okay, we need something else. Okay, I was trying to dodge roll, but that one failed. Let's do another run here. Astor Pilot again. Okay, we've done a warm up. We'll be okay now. We hope. Alright. Still craving for our first clear. Oh, we took a damage there, that's not good. Okay. Since there's a lot of things that happen only after you clear a game or you kill one of the characters pass. And by the way, when you craft the bullet that can kill your pass, you gotta clear your pass with your character and then you get a different story. I believe that's what they are. I didn't actually see what it looks like. And because I'm still waiting to do mine. I know that a lot of people have already done it, but hey, it's called Let's Play, not a Let's Rush. And I would like to enjoy this game longer than, you know, 3 weeks or so. Something that I can play every day to enjoy. Sounds like an excuse, but hey, I do feel that. I do feel it's like I want to keep the fun of the game. That would be nice. So a shop is the other way. We'll clean out the bulletkins. Okay. Hollow points. I used to be quite annoyed by the hollow points, but knowing that their attack pattern, they are actually pretty easy to deal with, providing that the room situation is not too crazy and not too much of enemies piling up waiting for you. Yeah. When I'm doing better, I feel a lot better about the game as well. The game's still hard, but challenging. Not as much as, like, hard or that hard. But yeah, at least now the game is doable. It's hard to keep challenging and entertaining for me, but at the same time, it's not that hard that it will put me off. So yeah, that's alright, what I like about the game. The balance is just right. And I think a lot of people would just require or ask for like a proper hard mode, if there hasn't been one yet. That makes sense, you know, if people ask for that, people like challenges. Okay. Oh, you can die from the explosives. That's okay. Get two keys, can't wait to open all the chests. Hopefully get some nice chest out of it. I mean, get some nice chest and get some nice gun out of it. Okay, so here's a blue one. Yeah, I'll just open it. Why not? Banana gun. Probably not the gun that I would want. Normally we'll lure them to the big guy. There we go. Okay, we get some money here. Is there any water barrel around? That's not it. They are not it. That's okay. We'll worry about too much about it then. We'll come to this way. Okay. Here's the boss room. Not just yet. Hoping to get a gun out of it. Okay, so the lockpick worked. I won't open it now. I want to find out what the item is first, or maybe I will clear a room and then use it straight away. Because you know, it started as nothing, then it failed with the lockpick there. It's still okay. That seemed to be a sensible thing to do. I'm not sure, but I will do it. And then, if it fails, and then the other chest is a brown chest, I'll be pretty upset. Not recharged yet, so it's not a one room recharge, it's two rooms, because the bar's not filled there. Alright, so knowing there's more rooms, we can clear. That's good. I want to take a peek there. No. I've decided I'll just do it. If things happen, then things happen. And I have no way of knowing what would happen if I chose the other way. Okay, we got it. And we got the charge shot. Pretty nice charge weapon. We got a big green bouncing laser. It's okay to use against boss, just not very high ammo capacity. Okay, so here we are. Use the key there. There's a broken heart. There's a pink one stone. Health increased. Does it do anything when it get hit like the other one stone? Maybe block bullets for us. I don't know. I never got it this one before. But hey, full health. I'll use the charge shot straight up. Okay, Gatling Gal in my least favorite room layout. Okay, we got three blanks here to use. Blank that one out because it's annoying. Where have you been? There you are. Keep going to aim for a straight line. That way the charge shot hopefully will bounce back. Blank that one too. Oh, that was disappointing at the last second, and then oh well. So now we got the thing. He was up on breaking a chest open. Okay, just okay. Kanze's great because it doesn't directly help me killing enemies. Alright, so here we're down to the second floor. Gungeon proper. We'll still use the Rock Special for now. And then when things starting getting out of hand, we'll use another gun. Which we don't have one yet. We're gonna like banana gun, char shot. Yeah, that's it. Ooh, okay, that was close. The dead eyes still confused the heck out of me. Because they look just like the red ones. Ooh, okay. I might want to turn the screen shakes low. Because I couldn't see what's happening just then. Oh, that was horrible. Alright, starting taking some damage. We are okay. We're still okay. That's not a statement, it's what I'm hoping to comfort myself. Okay. Watch that. Failed horribly. At least one enemy down. Nope, the way. It's over there. Okay, so here's the shop, but we can't access that way yet. And we got 63 coins, so we can buy keys if we need to. Or we can buy health. We can, yeah, we want to buy health. And we can buy guns if it has a nice one. Come here. Veteran bullets. That got me. So there's a lead maiden here as well. I'll use something else. That doesn't seem to be very useful at all. Okay, that actually broke some of his projectiles. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Here we are, flip the tables. I'll try to avoid them. Okay. You guys need to go down. Alright, one more room till we get to the shop. We need something here to help us. Oh, so the longer you charge, the more banana it comes out when it explodes, I think. Okay, that didn't get you. Now it does. Nice. Oh, we got a full heart as well. That's very nice. Not that one, that one. Hello. So we got a shotgun here. We get the gun knight gauntlet. I don't know what it does. No, I don't want to buy anything yet. Not even armor blank. I want to save it. To see what happens before we fight the boss. Okay, so here we are, killing some stuff. Just made it to flip the tables. I should be more careful and cautious about my actions. When I try to play fast, I just ignore a lot of stuff. Like I think I can cut very close to dodge a bullet, so I'm dodging the very last second. And that's always what got me. Yeah. I don't have good reflex as I was when I was, what, 16, 18? I'm slightly older than that. You down! Ooh, you guys can die and swim in the fire. They are free. And key! Okay, we still haven't opened any chest yet, surprisingly. And we've like, oh, okay, here you go, that's one. So I use a lockpick there to find this elder blank man. I use an amulet. This one seems pretty cool, I don't know what it does. But man, your stuff are expensive. So I won't buy anything yet, and I won't open the chest because it's a brown one. So we'll find our second one. And then by the time maybe we can try to just pick open a box or something. There you go. Oh no. I need more hearts. The Saquons don't actually do anything. I wasn't paying attention to see if he's blocking shots for us. Okay, here we go. Item shop? Nope, it should be down there then. Come down here. Close. Okay. I want a gun, something that's powerful. I prefer something that can kill a boss. So I'll use the key for this one. We get table text done. That's like marvelous. So when we flip table, all the enemies will be stunned. Very nice pickup. I like it. So I'll go and use the lockpick on the other chest. Please. Nope. I'll shoot it. It heals me, right? Because I got the item. Yeah, it does, and we get ammo back. I'll get a charge shot because it's a good choice. Check the shop one more time. I can buy a lot of stuff. I'll buy this because I want to know what it does. I'm every floor. Okay, it gives me armor for every time we go down to the next floor. No, I don't want anything yet. No, not a blank either. Yeah, go straight to the boss. With a charge shot. Here we go. Here's the Emoconda. It's actually really useful against the Emoconda. Look at the health. It's going down pretty quickly. Something there. No! Trying to dodge, but it happened to be another direction that I was trying to dodge from. I'll dodge to. Okay. Don't be like that. I don't like that. Okay. Should be able to kill him without too much of a hassle. Just losing a bit of health. It's very effective against those boner looking thing. I don't think it's body parts, isn't it? I just don't know what to actually call them. About two shots. Used a banana gun. Oh, okay. That's very good. Because it hit the wall, so the second banana bounced back. That made it useful. Alright, so here we go. You get armor, you get a gun. A gun with a very interesting sound, like that. Yeah. Alright, straight down next level. The crystal gun can become our room clearing. Got heaps of ammo and also got the final shot as well. So get one more. We did get one more armor from the gun knight gone. That's good. Flip that. Oh, look at that. Flip one more, because there's six tables here. Wait your turn. Uh-huh. Marvelous. Push that. Oh, that was horrible. Didn't see there was a tanker there. Actually saw that, just failed to react. Try not to reload this gun too much, because it's one of those who get a final shot. Oh, nice. What's there? Okay, it's a mushroom. No, it's a sniper. Okay, and kill you. The rock's pretty annoying. There you go. Oh, okay. Take the card and we'll go right to the other side. Yeah, so got some 59 points. So that can necessarily fire somehow. Like one supply. Like keys or ammo. Something like that, but not too much. But yeah, so here is why the discount is good, because we've been buying stuff. And yet we still get some money back. Gamble in one, another table tap. So that's table tap rocket. So that's when you flip the table launch itself. When it hits an enemy, it will explode. I will spend the time to pick it up because I can hold two items. Although it doesn't look like I'm going to go anywhere. Okay, down here. Because this puzzle will be the same every time, it does remind me of some of those classic 90s Japanese games where things are set up, so when you walk whichever direction you will get whatever stuff you can. So let's say Mega Man, for example, you always know the boss move, so you can always react to it and achieve the flawless. Mega Man is cool there. Although my favorite is actually Mega Man X series. Oh. Okay. Yep, I can wait. I should have used the banana gun. That would make things a lot easier probably. Just didn't get it over there. Nice! Not that way. So we come here, we should be facing an item room. Okay, there's a table there. I want to get there, but things are a bit heated at the moment. Okay, frog's down. Oh, okay. That was scary. The table. See the table launch itself and do explain damage. You don't flip my table, that's mine. Big punk. Alright, here we go. Running a bit low on the crystal gun here. So it makes me a bit worried to see. I need to know what to use next. Oh, we'll get ammo here. Charge shot is okay, so I won't worry about that for now. And I think I can buy from the shop anyway. Must be a lucky day. Jolter. Okay, it comes with like a really big projectiles. See, do anything original built to kill thick-skinned space mutants. The Jolter fires unreasonably large shells. From the description, it sounds like some reference to something, but doesn't remind me of anything at the moment. Okay, we can make good use of the explosives if they were somehow close to it. Or not. Ooh, okay. Banana gun? Okay, seemed to be quite useful there. Probably better if there's multiple enemies. I think that's what the banana gun decided to do. But hey, we got more ammo. Oops. Go. We can keep rolling for the fire to go away. Looks like I have to give it a charge shot. Keep going. And flip the table. Ooh, that was nice. Flip that one too. Nice. Did we find a boss room yet? I thought we had. No, we haven't. We should be there soon. That almost got hit there. Okay. Don't freak out. You're okay. I saw the bounce. It hit it right on. Cool, more keys. Shop not that way. Oh, more ammo. I don't want to give it to Valentin. Lux and cannon. Okay. I'm surprised how far we actually get to, because we're not having a very powerful run, but yet we're almost hitting the level 3 boss, despite the fact that we've been taking some damage that's totally avoidable. Okay, take your tie. Okay, I thought you were dead. We'll go the other way because that leads to a shop, and we got 108 coins back already. Puzzle room. Okay, at least I don't have to do it again. That's what. It's great. Sense of direction. I would rather some heart. You know what I'll buy? Oh, it's an active item. What do you do? Strange needles in the compass always point towards the next descending elevator. So it helps you find a boss room. I mean, down that way. That's. No, I don't want it. I just don't. So here's a room here. We'll use the lockpick. And another shop here. But now we have double vision. I wanna buy it. So we'll go fight the boss. It'll drop me some coins, hopefully, and it'll come back with double vision. And if I have to, I'm more than happy to get rid of the gunpowder. Or maybe the lockpick. Probably a lockpick. Okay. Yep, charge shot here again. Dreadnought. Charge shot might be useful. Actually, I think the banana gun might be useful. That hit it twice. And it might help to take out the bullet mains. Okay, isn't working as efficient as I expected, but it's doing something. I'm blank that one out. Okay, that shot was good. Don't get a small one as well. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, we're still going okay, actually, surprisingly. We are okay. We're getting running out of the obstacles or covers, more proper way to say it. It is indeed quite efficient and effective. Well, not as efficient, but quite effective against Treadnought. What's their shooting stuff? Oh, okay. I can't say that's unavoidable. Okay. So the ones don't seem to be blocking shots from the enemy as well. Okay. And the explosions from bananas erasing some of the projectiles on the screen. So really helpful, actually. I have a feeling I should not aim straight to the treadmill, but the walls next to it. Okay, don't die here. We're doing so well. God, it takes forever to charge. We're there, we're getting there. Okay, finally, at our very last health. It was very intense, that was like speechless. We got half a heart back, we get another table tech. What's going on? Oh, we didn't get any money, that's frustrating. Okay, so surprisingly I want to give the ammo to the banana. Yeah, sure, table tech rage, so then we'll get like 3 table techs out of it already. So now, when we fill the table, all the enemy will be stunned, the table will launch out and hit enemy with explosive damage, and we get damage up. That's good. Now, we don't have any money to buy double fission. Like, do you? Can I sell stuff to you? And I don't have anything to find a secret room either, so. It's a bummer. So we go down to level 4 with our very limited health and 1 key. Okay. Now, again, like the running thing hasn't been very, very powerful. But we managed to come to level 4 as well. That's a good thing. That wasn't an enemy. Shooting at them. Do whatever you can to get you out of the room, and then whatever happens, you worry about it in the next room. But don't do it for about when you talk about monies. Keep some savings. A valid advice. Okay, so here we go. They're stunned, and then they're just standing there. Let me kill. That was horrible. Did I take explosive damage as well? Like, I'm taking a few damage at the same time. It's hard for me to know. Alright. Okay, okay. As much as I don't like to, I had to use a blade there. Stop reading books. What? I don't know what I get hit by. The wall somewhat exploded. The Lord Gungeon. So probably when the projectile disappeared, I do explosive damage too. Yeah, had an okay run. So alright, so we'll end it here. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.